3 dangerous diseases spread from mice you need to know to protect the family. Mice can infect 35 diseases, including 3 major diseases, including Sodoku, Hantavirus and Leptospira. If the doctor does not notice, it will be easy to diagnose the disease, while early detection of treatment is very simple. Sodoku or fever due to the mouse. When bitten by a mouse, people may be infected with a disease called Sodoku, caused by a spiral called spirulina minus. Sudden onset with high fever, chills, fever in the bouts, fever is not cyclical, intercourse is the period without fever, may be bleeding. At the bite, the skin lesions may self-cure, but the inside is necrotic and has a reaction of the lymph nodes. Patients with the appearance of muscle pain, joint pain and often develops leading to arthritis. Severe, headache, hallucinations, delirium lead to coma. Fever can last for several months. The mortality rate is about 5 to 10%. Patients with Sodoku mice bite. Initially the bite was so simple that many people did not notice. In addition, if there are open wounds people clean up in the feces, urine water can also be transmitted by the disease. Diseases caused by Hantavirus. According to Dr. This is also a disease spread from rat to person, mainly through respiratory tract. Patients who breathe in dust, feces, mice or vapors may be infected. If infected with the virus, Hantavirus can also spread the disease. Rate of mice in some provinces in the north bearing the virus is about 5 to 15% according to statistics of National Institute of Hygiene and Epidemiology. The risk of infection mainly from wild mice. House mice can be infected if exposed to wild mice. It starts after 10-20 days, the patient shows fever, then muscle aches, headache, anorexia, nausea. Many cases of abdominal pain easily cause abdominal pain due to other causes. Few patients may develop more severe symptoms such as pneumonia, kidney failure, some may have heart failure. Late diagnosis, mortality up to 6 to 10%. Viral disease should not have specific medications. Leptospira disease. The disease is transmitted through mouse urine. This spiral-shaped mouse urinates into the sewer. The person who wipes the sewer can easily penetrate the wound, or the worker must wade the dirty water. In the rainy season sometimes the water overflows, people wading dirty water can be infected. After the infection 7-10 days, patients with signs of fever, nosebleed, conjunctival hemorrhage, jaundice. Most of the patients self-cure, some severe changes, can lead to renal failure, liver failure, blood coagulation disorders, bleeding. Early detection of simple disease with conventional antibiotics such as penicillin, tericillin. In contrast to the late diagnosis, when patients with kidney failure treatment very difficult, high mortality.